Metro police are investigating a shooting that left a man in serious condition on the east side. Officers say that a neighbor went for help after a 40-year-old man was shot around midnight at a home off Gray Street. At first, he was in critical condition, but police tell us his condition has improved. They also say he is not cooperating with investigators.